Sherrod lifts it up, knocked down by Ekblad, and now the Panthers step in. Here is McKegg, shoots, scores! Greg McKegg! And the Panthers are on the board.
Well, a couple of physical shifts for the Panthers seem to turn things around, and here is the giveaway up the boards here by Sherratt, and then he gets caught. Now it's a man advantage break, and a real good finish on the play off the rush to get the Panthers back in this game, and McKegg just that turns, quick release, posting in.